It's Ekblad. Eichel cuts in, leans towards the net, and he's bumped enough that he can't get the shot away. Trocheck waiting on that puck. Sabres trying to make something happen here shorthanded. Under a minute to go in the third. Trocheck laid out by McCabe. And then Trocheck has words for him. And McCabe turns around and gives the stick a whack. McCabe says, you want to go? Let's do it. Play goes the other way. Trocheck wants no part of McCabe as they still talk at center ice. Meanwhile,
everybody get him.
Meanwhile, back at the ranch, now Larson comes over. He drops the gloves. And here we go. They're starting to jump in. Kyle Pozzo and McCabe. As Kyle Pozzo's been looking for a partner all night, and McCabe and Petrovic over at the Panthers bench. And Pozzo just drifted away with Matheson over at center ice. Larson's gone down the tunnel.
McCabe's going. Pozzo's following him.
Petrovic is gone. 34.7 left in this third period.
Casey Nelson's picking up all the scraps off the ice. Well, this was kind of bound to happen, I guess, after the two men coming together here. Here's the initial hit on McCabe and Trocheck. Trocheck kept going back at him. The two of them cross-checking. They were each talking, dropped the gloves. Nobody decided to drop the gloves. The linesman come over and separated them.
Well, there's the stick up high from Trocheck.
But the stick, the cross-check that Johan Larson throws at the Florida blue line is the one that really ignited everything. And he's got Trocheck in that one. That's when everybody came in and started firing it up.
Well, Trocheck, as he was backing off with McCabe, gave him one last shot high with the stick. Just had a chest high on McCabe, who kept telling him, you want to let it go, let's go. But
yeah, like I said, the one that really sparked it was when Johan Larson came and got him with the cross check. Got him right up the chin area. And that's when I kind of missed the days of going out and picking up all the gloves like that and the sticks and trying to figure out whose is whose.
They say you would have wanted this to happen maybe back in the second period.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, it makes really no sense at this point.
So you watch Trocheck. He's going to come back with one more high one.
You know what? The two of them.
Yep.
The two of them.
Right
just,
here. Right there,
yeah,
it is.
They do it. It's still at the shoulder. It's not. That's not bad what those two are doing. And right there is when Johan Larson reaches up and just tags him right in the chin. And that's what got it all going. I think that's probably what they're trying to figure out over there. And Petrovic, he just throwing punches. And Jake McCabe's trying to get his head turned there. He's in a bad spot. Petrovic, the big man, he just kept throwing punches over the top.
Well, he feels safe throwing them now because Evander Kane's out of the game. You remember, it wasn't long ago, Evander Kane and Alex Petrovic squared off three times in the same